I just used this to cut off my beard.
People have gotten used to me with a really long beard.
That's a fantastic sideburn.
But I've been looking for the right tool to trim it back.
And I knew it could drive stakes.
I knew it could split wood.
And of course it can cut pizza.
Our legal team has advised us to tell you not to use this in any way other than its intended purpose. Specifically, do not use it to shave off your beard.
What else can this thing do?